Yeah, everybody likes a success story. Well, motherfucker, you're watching one. Yeah, for real. Jelly. Go hard or go home. These streets are so cold. Mama was a thug, papa was a rolling stone. So I had to go and get it, and I did it on my own. But they told me go hard or go home. These streets are so cold. Mama was a thug, papa was a rolling stone. So I had to go and get it, and I did it on my own. But I did it on my own.
I'm a gangster, Mac thug, all of the above. It's in my pedigree, even my mama was a thug. I used to have a dream that this rap thing would pay off, but couldn't take a day off from hustling all this yay off. Poverty field raps for people in peace packs, blowing them weed sacks so they might'll just ease back. This is for my folks that are sitting in a cell because they kept it real and still wouldn't tell. See, this is for my people that really need a change, that stay popping pills just so they can ease the pain. And what about my folks that be drinking every night? It helps them not to think about they fucked up life. Yeah, that's right.
Go home. These streets are so cold. Mama was a thug, papa was a rolling stone. So I had to go and get it, and I did it on my own. But they told me go hard or go home. These streets are so cold. Mama was a thug, papa was a rolling stone. So I had to go and get it, and I did it on my own. But I did it on my own.
I feel so underrated, disrespected and degraded. But I just kept my patience and knew my determination would give me a chance to get out of my situation. I'm feeling like a bomb that's waiting on detonation. My mama was a thug, papa was a rolling stone. So anywhere I take my hat off, the night is my home. They ask me what I'm going through and ask me how I'm living, no. Pistol pressed to my temple, I won't pull the trigger though. I got a little girl, I know she really need me. I'm trying hard, but I feel these people don't believe me. This is for the kid bullied in school. Finally grew up, got some money, and he acted a fool. This is people that just came from nothing and finally made it something. Brothers, they worked a job, or other they was hustling. Gotta keep it real, I told you from the start. Any man that had a girl that ever broke they heart, I
go hard or go home. These streets are so cold. Mama was a thug, papa was a rolling stone. So I had to go and get it, and I did it on my own. But they told me go hard or go home. These streets are so cold. Mama was a thug, papa was a rolling stone. So I had to go and get it, and I did it on my own. But I did it on my own.
Yeah, I did it on my own. I did it on my own. I did it on my own. I did it on my own.
See, this is for the girl, I won't mention the name, that popped up in my life and ran a lot of game. She said she'd be my wife and we would have some kids. Then she went and told her friend she won't fuck me cause I was big. My whole life I've been picked on. I hate to be mad, but I would rather be pissed off than pissed on. Apologize, take the shit home. The guys you fucking talk a lot of shit, but none of them will get wrong. Cause you don't know what it's like till the stress in. Cause you ain't never had to bury your best friend. If you did, you wouldn't talk shit about your best friend. For some reason, I still love you, bitch.
Go hard or go home. These streets are so cold. Mama